Good morning, Friday morning. Just over 4 weeks till Berlin, and currently on holiday near the Summer Isles, and some of these glamping pods. Really nice views as well across the Summer Isles. So I'm gonna go and do a loop from Aker to Bui, where we're located now, round the tip of the coast, and we'll film it and show you some fantastic views, and maybe have a chat a bit about Berlin and how the training's going as well. Let's get started. Beach down there, pretty much deserted. It's good for the dogs. This road is takes us to Ullapool, 22 miles, and we're going to head up towards Port Beg and head right round all the way past Reef. Come back towards Poulbane and then back into Poulglass. So take us, that's only 3.5 miles in. It's about, the loop that I normally run is about 12.5 miles. So we've got a bit to go. Here is where I'm staying, pretty much here, and we've run along through Poulglass, Aker to Bui, and we're now following this road here, and we're currently at this junction here. And I'm going to continue to take this road up and round and down across here. That's the plan. Let's go get cracking. Miles in so far. Let's give you a bit of a view of some of these mountains behind me. Won't be climbing any of those today. Slight breeze today, keeping me cool. It's quite an uphill stretch that we've got to go. And once we get to the top of this, we can probably see some great views of the Summer Isles. But it'll be downhill most of the way back through Poglas, Pobain, back to the pod that we're staying in. Right, crack on again. The Summer Isles. A bit cloudy today. I was up here earlier in the week, took some great snaps with sunshine out. I'll drop them into the video. End, I won't be running into there. There's some fishing boats and that in there. Basically, we're going to go around to the left of that hill, in between those two effectively, and then that'll bring us down into Pobain. It'll bring us down into Pobain and along towards Poglas. So we're about 6.25 miles in, so we're halfway round. A good bit of it's downhill now, although a bit of a hill getting over those two over there, but other than that it's downhill most of the way, so we'll enjoy that. Right, that's 20 kilometres done, 12 miles. Knackered, but yeah, good run. And back to the pod. Cleaning up, we're going to have a trip into Ullapool. That run done about four times, but there's not really any other place to go. There's only one road, so I should say to go off the trail, but I'm not up for that to start. So go and get showered, lunch, and chill out for the day.